a car. My only experience about the Holy Spirit, I was 12 years old when I was on a Bible camp in the West Coast again, and it was a big tent. And after a youth meeting, they were speaking about the Holy Spirit, praying in tongues, and all that, being filled with the Holy Spirit. And I didn't dare to go up and say, I really want that. So I went, all the meeting was finished, all went out of the tent, and I went out as well and said, no, I want this. I want to experience the Holy Spirit in my life. So I went back there, and there was a preacher, he was still there, the leader of the teenagers at that time, he was Jørgen Hugo, somebody know him. And I went up to him and said, Jørgen, I would like that. I really would like to be filled with the Holy Spirit. I was 12 years old, and I said, no, I just want that. And he was praying for me, and I started to speak two words in tongues. So, da-dum. And I went home to my mom and dad, I'm experiencing the Holy Spirit. And from then on, I just feel it's growing in me, and the speaking in tongues is growing. So it's nothing about age, young. We're praying for the young guys here. They can be baptized, they can be filled with the Holy Spirit, speaking in tongues, and know God close to them. Because we know we need the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit is the person in the Trinity, that the person is on the earth. Jesus is on high in heaven, and now the activity on earth from the throne of God is the Holy Spirit. He is here among us. So we experience Him close. So when we experience the peace of God, we experience, the love inside of us, the life inside of us is the Holy Spirit. When we experience to say, Lord, we believe in you, I repent from my own way, I want to believe in you, the Holy Spirit came into our life and reborn us again and made us a new child of God. The Holy Spirit did that. So the Holy Spirit we need. And I don't know about you, I need him. My day-to-day life. When I go to work, I'm working with David, so I really desperate need him. No. Sorry, guys. David is the leader of the team here. He's in Jordan. So I'm working with him, and he's a very nice guy to work with. No problem at all. But I have some problems. Workplaces or other persons or marriage can be sometimes a challenge, kids can be a challenge, whatever. The things we are in, the person, the relationship we have, the things we do, it can be a challenge to us. Yeah. And I think we need the Holy Spirit to come and meet with us, mm-hmm. and fill us with love, compassion, patience, forgiveness. We need Him to come. So we're not tough, hard people, just, no, we want to be soft people.
Amen.
So the Holy Spirit is helping us do that. And I think it's making a change. The Holy Spirit is making a change in our life. And if you haven't experienced that, I think God will come and make change in your life. The Holy Spirit is changing people. It's changing us. And I've seen that in life. And I see in my own life as well that God has done that.